Since its inception in 1953, rumors have swirled that the Corvette would eventually turn into a mid-engine design. But what does that mean? Well, traditionally, most American cars feature the engine in the front of the vehicle. A mid-engine or rear-engine car is just that. The engine sits behind the driver. This concept increases not only the handling capability, but also helps with traction, as more weight is sitting over the rear tires. Over the years, mid-engine Corvettes have been considered, but not until 2020 has it become a reality. No doubt this car is stirring up a lot of interest, and deservedly so, as it boasts the first retractable hardtop in the Corvette convertible, and 0-60 time in under 3 seconds. The Corvette is now truly a supercar that competes on the level that foreign exotic cars have typically dominated. In fact, the 2020 Corvette has already been named Motor Trend's Car of the Year. For Auto Matters, I'm Jamie Cobb.